Nick, I've been through so much hell, I can't even think of something there right now. And I'm so burning fucking mad about how I'm being... I gotta wait for my execution. I wanna get in the fucking chamber tomorrow and leave. And then they play... Since I waved off, I've had nothing but psychological and physical fucking problems playing with it because I'm on hold with my execution. I'm so fucking mad I can't see straight. And they're just daring me to kill again. They got me pissed. Hey, United States Supreme Court, you fucking... I'm telling you, man, you motherfuckers keep fucking with my goddamn execution. There's gonna be bloodshed. I'm sick of this. Get that fucking warrant signed.